Scarlett dressed in an Alessandro del Acqua suit with Harry Winston jewelry for the annual Scientific and Technical Awards on Saturday, honoring those who have made amazing technical achievements in film.
We're here to honor everybody behind the camera.
And she gave us the scoop on how she chose those dazzling rocks to adorn her.
I was actually walking down Rodeo Drive, and I was just minding my own business, and I saw them in the window, and I thought, I've got to have those. They're so beautiful.